If there is a range of products which are so popular on YouTube, then it has to be the plum green tea range. And in this video, I'm going to talk about few things which you probably haven't heard in any YouTube video. At least, I haven't heard this info in any video. And also, if you are wondering why this range of products which are good for oily and acne-prone skin haven't worked on your skin even after having so much hype all over the internet, then this video may have answers for all your doubts and questions. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel after so long. As I am making video after almost 3 to 4 weeks, so I thought I would come up with more informative video than regular styling video. So here I am with much awaited skincare video, which few of you have requested me to talk about more skincare ingredients and more products which are affordable. So here I am with a video on the most hyped and most popular range of products on YouTube, which are the plum green tea range products. So I'm going to talk about all the products which are in the plum green tea range, including the newly launched green tea scrub. So for better explanation, I'm going to divide this video into 5 equal parts. So the video flow goes like this. Number one, the products which I have from the green tea range. Number two, the ingredients and their benefits. So number three, the most important points, which is about glycolic acid and few doubts regarding glycolic acid. So point number four is actually a question. Is it really necessary to use a whole range of products? So this is my point number four. Last but not the least, point number five, product demonstration and my mini reviews on these products. So let's quickly start with the first part, which is the products I have from the entire green tea range. So here are the products which I have from the green tea range. Face wash, scrub, toner, face pack and the night gel. The face wash, toner and the night gel can be used daily, but the scrub and face pack should be used twice a week. I'll talk more about the products after some time while sharing the demonstration. So let's move on to the second point, which is about ingredients. As all the products belong to the green tea range, so let's talk about green tea extracts first. Green tea has the antioxidant properties, which helps in diminishing the signs of aging, anti-inflammatory properties, which helps in soothing the redness and swelling from the face, and also antimicrobial properties, which helps in removing the dirt and dead cells from the skin surface. So for all the girls who have oily and acne-prone skin, using any products with the green tea extracts in it will be very beneficial. And the one ingredient which gets all the attention in this range after green tea extracts is glycolic acid. These days, AHAs and BHAs are all over the internet, and I don't want to go in depth about the acids because this video is not about them. But in this video, I'll quickly tell about what is glycolic acid and what are its benefits for the people who don't know about them. So glycolic acid is an alpha hydroxy acid termed as AHA, which is derived from sugarcane. It is a type of chemical exfoliant which helps in removing the dead skin cells by revealing the smooth and younger looking skin from below. It also helps with the hyperpigmentation, fine lines and wrinkles. And the remaining ingredients like aqua, which is water, and aloe vera juice, and glycerin, which is very beneficial for moisturizing the skin, and licorice root extract, which helps with the pigmentation, and also witch hazel, hibiscus, etc., which are very good and beneficial in many ways. So let's move on to the third point, which is about glycolic acid and my doubts regarding glycolic acid in this range of products. So the first question that got into my mind after wanting to try the products from the green tea range is, how much percentage of glycolic acid is used in individual product? Because all the products have glycolic acid in it, and it's so sad that they haven't mentioned the percentage of concentrate used in any of the packaging. The three products which we have to use every single day, that is the face wash, toner and the green tea night gel, have glycolic acid in them. And as per my research, I came to know that the percentage of glycolic acid used in every single product comes around 1% or even less than that. So if you use all the three products daily, it won't go beyond 3%. So usually the AHAs are most effective when used in the concentrations of 8% to 10%. So in case if you're wondering why this range of products are not working on your oily and acne prone skin and why it's not helping you with the exfoliation which you required, then this might be one of the reasons, because with this much less percentage of glycolic acid, it will take you so many days to show you results. So let's move on to the fourth part, which is it necessary to use a whole range of products for better results? Well, my answer is a yes and a no. It completely depends on you. So I wanted to share a little bit of my research with you all. So I have seen people commenting under videos saying this products haven't worked for them, or this products have made their skin condition even worse than before. So if you are one among those persons, then it's completely up to you to do your own research and to check for all the probabilities why the product is not working for you when everyone around is raving about the product. So let's discuss about the most common probabilities. Maybe any ingredient in the product list didn't suited you, or maybe the concentration of the main ingredient used in that product is way too less to show you results quickly, or even maybe you are using wrong combination of products. That means you are layering your skin with wrong combination of products, or maybe the product didn't suited you at all. This has to be the worst and last option, because as I said many times in my video, just because something or some product is working on someone, it doesn't has to work on you and your skin. So please keep that in mind, but this is the last option. So you have to think about the remaining probabilities. So what if you are using wrong combination of products and layering those products on your skin? So for that, one has to do their own research based on their skin type and you know, the ingredients you are allergic to, and what is your skin issue and what are you expecting from that particular product. So for example, let's take, as we talked about glycolic acid, let's talk about AHAs and BHAs. So experts say that if you layer your skin with both AHAs or BHAs along with vitamin C and retinol, it may destabilize the pH balance of your skin, and before showing its magic, it will become completely useless or even turn worse on your skin. So at least while working with the AHAs and BHAs, make sure to know about what ingredients and what kind of acids you are layering on your skin. So if you don't have time for all these things, and if you are least interested about doing research, then the best option you have is to go for the entire range of products designed by the particular company. So, as I said, my answer for this question, is it important or necessary to use the whole range of products for better results? Yes, if you don't have time to do your own research, and if you're very lazy to do research, then yes. No, if you are very much into skincare, and if you wanted to decode all the ingredients used in the products, and if you are a skincare enthusiast, then no, it's not required. So I hope this info is helpful to you all. I really have a feeling that this video is going to be so long, but please guys, please bear with me, because I wanted to share as much info as possible. So let's quickly wrap up this video with the last part, which is product demonstration and also my mini reviews on every individual product. So before going into the actual demo, let's talk about my skin type. I have an oily skin, and my T-zone is super oily. My family teases me saying that they can make dosas with the oil which is produced by my face. So my main issue is oil control. All the products from the brand Plum are cruelty-free, 100% vegan, SLS-free and paraben-free. So let's quickly move on to the demonstration. The first step of the routine has to be face wash, and so this is how it looks. As I mentioned in my pre-makeup skincare routine video, I am following the 60 seconds rule for washing my face. That means I rub my skin very gently for 60 seconds and then wash it with water. This face wash is gentle on the skin and cleans really very well. It has small beads in it which are not at all harsh, as I don't have active acne on my skin, I didn't find it harsh at all. The consistency is gel-like and it has very mild fragrance to it, which I actually liked. This face wash doesn't lather much, unlike other face washes available in the market. My skin looks so clean and fresh after the wash, and because of the oil controlling properties in it, it dries up the skin a bit after the wash. So after face wash, the next product is scrub, which is a new launch in this green tea range. Exfoliation is an important part of the skincare regime, and it is advised to scrub your face once or twice a week to get rid of dead skin and to promote healthy glowing skin. This scrub is very gentle on the skin and contains soft natural exfoliants. It's a sulfate-free water-based gel cream scrub with soft cellulose beads and fine walnut shell granules for effective gentle cleansing and exfoliation that helps with deep cleansing of pores, removal of dead skin cells, and leaving skin feeling clearer and brighter. The cellulose beads are super soft on the skin. As they are soft, don't rub them against the skin harshly. Be gentle while applying and while scrubbing your face. It will take care of the exfoliation with the help of ingredients in it. So if you have super oily skin like mine, and if your main issue is oil controlling, then this product and this scrub works very good on your skin. Let's move on to the third product, which is face pack. The scrub and face pack has to be used once or twice a week, so don't use this daily. But on the days when you are using scrub and face wash, this has to be the order of products to be used on your face. This face mask has natural clays that absorb oil and recommended to be applied twice a week for 20 to 25 minutes for the pop of glow and freshness on the skin. I have shown this product in my pre-makeup skincare routine video too. This is my personal favorite face mask, which is loved by my super oily skin. If you are also a girl with super oily skin and wish to invest in one face mask which is affordable, then I would highly recommend this face mask to you. If you find the consistency of the face mask a little bit thick, then I'll give you a small tip which I use occasionally. Add a couple of spoons of rose water to this clay mask and mix well, and then apply onto the face. This will form a thin layer on the face. So leave it on the skin for 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off with water. You can see the immediate result of fresh glowing skin with less oil on your face. So the next product in order is toner. It literally looks like water with strong fragrance to it. My nose is not at all sensitive, so the fragrance doesn't irritate me. But if you have sensitive senses, then the fragrance definitely overpowers your nose. This toner is alcohol free and doesn't irritate the skin at all. This is so mild and my skin feels a lot more brighter after I started using this toner. If you also have sensitive skin like me who faces issues with redness, your skin will love this toner as it cleans the pores and the skin without any irritation. As I said earlier, because of the very less percentage of glycolic acid in it, it takes time to work on the skin. Please don't expect magics to happen with one or two uses. And the last product in the order is the night gel. Ever since I started using this product in my nighttime routine, I am loving my skin even more. The consistency looks like this, it's just like a gel, and the touch and feel of the product on the face gives you the luxurious feel. The fragrance is so pleasant, and this has to be my favorite fragrance among all the products in green tea range. Once you apply the gel on the face, it quickly gets absorbed into the skin and feels like there is nothing on your face. The skin looks so plump and moist. And even the next day morning, my skin can feel the moisture and the subtle glow given by the entire range of products. So that's it guys, that's all for today's video. I hope you all liked this video and found this video and the information which I shared in this video helpful. So if you found this helpful, please give this video a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel because it really means a lot to me. And even though the number of videos I post per week or per month is very less, but I make sure to post quality content on my channel. So your support means a lot to me. So subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon which is there beside the subscribe button so that you will get notified whenever I upload any new video. And I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.